Hey. Oh, we're live now. People can hear us.
Oh dear.
this is Tim, everybody. We're playing in Dented Shield tonight. I need to move that record thing. That's from my undead earlier.
That's right, don't worry.
That's no problem.
That's something on the screen. That's wrong. I just need to change it a minute. I need to find my team. Oh, we're live now. Yeah. You can hear us.
Yeah.
Oh, you can. Oh, it's good. It's probably about 10, 15 seconds delayed. So. This is Tim, everybody. We're playing in Dented Shield tonight. I need to move that record thing. That's from my undead earlier.
That's right, don't worry.
Hang on, I need to mute the stream because I've just realised it's echoing back in my ears. That was odd.
Oh, yeah, Rob. So good.
Thanks for coming back. It is muted now, though, so okay. So we've got Underworld against Bretonnians tonight, there's about 20 TV difference, so unless any treasury is spent, we're going to be fairly equal. I'm 20 up. I thought there was a bigger gap than that. I thought you were going to get a Bloodwiser Babe.
Yeah, I thought it would be a lot more, but I appear to have picked up some lately.
My troll died last week as well, so... Oh, me
also.
Oh, well, thanks for choosing us over Rick Reckless, Rob. It's someone in the chat who's who I know.
Hello.
From, this is Tim, who's on the call, who's playing Bretonnians tonight. I've sent the invitation. I don't know if you're. It looked like you were online. But I know Rob from. There's a gaming club in Bexley that I used to go to, and I lived down there. That's where we met, and Rob plays Blood Bowl too.
Oh, nice.
So no inducements for me. I'm sure you got 20 plus.
Yeah, none for me.
Alright, just skip it.
Darn it.
How's Chunter getting on, Rob? He looked like his Skaven were doing okay. I popped in this afternoon. I think he was playing ogres when I left, though. Sorry, I've got grapes too. So that's that chomping sound. Right here.
Have you found out who you're going to play next season?
No, I haven't decided yet. I'm thinking I might go with orcs because I think I need to do something a bit more durable because it's been a bit... defend first. Yeah, it's been a bit... There's been too many games, so I've just had no team left. So, I'm thinking maybe some orcs or something.
Well, I tried elves.
Mm-hmm.
After five games, I'd suffered 23 injuries.
Oh, okay. That's quite.
So I think I might be staying away from them.
Which goblin do I leave out this one, probably? Oh yeah, I saw you playing BBSO against Rick, but I haven't watched any of that this season, I don't think. I'm done, I think. Right, so this Bretonnian team has, was it two strength up players? No, Andy's, the other Bretonnian team in the league's got a strength four lineman. Hasn't
I've got a strength four.
You've got a strength four blocker. Actually, your linemen have got loads of levels on. You've got a block tackle there, block. That's the one. Oh, there's not many of you now.
No.
I've just gone the classic three unlevelled goblins on the line of scrimmage. I'm feeling a bit empty without the troll. I think my troll killed one of your Norse linemen last season when we played.
Yeah, that would probably be about right.
Yeah.
They would.
One of his three casualties he ever got in, like, 15 games.
Where are you?
Two dodge players. extra re-roll for me. Up to five. Five should be plenty, I'd hope. Is that safe throw on a blocker? Okay. I know you said you were experimenting with some different stuff, and that's Dump Off, isn't it? Yeah. There's one.
Oh, let's see.
Ooh. The best first defensive turn I've ever had.
Oh.
Definitely better. Last week, by this time, I had one dead goblin and one badly hurt after the first three blocks. So.
Oh, really? Against me, it's not going to be a worry. They just aren't holding their end up very well at the moment.
That was all Tomb Guardian, so.
Oh, yeah, they're
pushing their extra hit.
Oh, now my mouse is choosing to do this point. All right. I just have no.
Yeah, the mighty blow guy just
got no.
Nothing. You dodged both times.
Good start.
FG1 hit. Hello, lurkers in the stream. Is anyone from this league itself here?
Excuse me. Said hello. Don't know who's in. There's eight of us in this league. This is round 7 in our round robin. Final one.
Should have shown standings at the beginning, actually. I think I could still make the playoffs.
I definitely can't.
No.
I don't know if there's anything that can stop me finishing bottom.
But playoffs yet. That decides the final standings. The two teams above me are playing the top two, and if they lose and I win, I'll jump up to fourth.
That's not too bad.
Impossible. Yeah, James is playing Dan and Steve's playing Andy.
Come on.
Ooh,
melon.
Melon.
Yeah.
So I could just nip in with big hand guy. That could be fun.
That could be really entertaining.
But then he's got to dodge away from tackle. Oh, he's got sidestep, that's no good. Okay. Let's try this. Oh, great. yeah, not so good. Okay, let's bring another blitz back. Not really where I wanted it to scatter.
No, almost anywhere about that one.
Yeah. Pull my team back together. There we go. Well, I got to the guy you threw it to eventually. tackle guy is the one. Three dice as well. Away.
What?
That is a cage.
Down on that. Got lucky with that one. Very lucky.
That's okay. I've got 5 rerolls, but I'll use one. No good. he goes.
What was mine?
That's better.
Nice. Good old tall dog.
Tall dog.
Oh, for the love of...
Oh. Oh, James will be disappointed with your choice of words.
The love of... Oh, how can you fall over twice?
Well... Good goblin there. Right, you've got block, haven't you? Orcs. Dump off time. Oh, what am I doing? Didn't spot he was dodging. Oh, pay attention.
Oh dear.
Only three people watching. So. still double clicking. Like, if I'd just done it slowly, which I've got to get into the habit of, I'd have seen the warning that he was dodging. It would be a 3+. She just got the ball with this guy. That's like exactly what it's for. There he goes.
See,
I just
don't seem to cause anyone.
Yeah, neither of us have yet.
Oh, I wanted to save this, darn. That'd be the reason why.
Mm. Oh, my blitz has gone to a weird square. It's like merged into your lineman. after making that trip. So he's there, isn't he? Okay. Alright, guard guy. No dodge this time.
Nice.
That lineman got it. Okay. Not really hard to have the ball. Given that he's already acted. Okay, first removal.
Hmm. I think I'm in trouble. Yeah, I'll take that.
Fine.
I think that's the first injury in a while.
That you've got.
Yeah, no, there's a lot I can do with those two.
Get up. God. Oh, I wouldn't be able to see other players.
St. Patrick.
10 against 9. Nope. Another one down. Oh, I wonder if we go back to his proper square now. Yeah. He's sold in.
Don't fall over now. Right.
It's going to be a long pass. We've been better doing the pass first and then.
I looked at that, but I was worried.
Yeah, I guess the ball further away from me, I suppose. If it's... So I haven't got dodge. So not done. Oh, the other one wouldn't put me down.
God's law, that. Well, that's typical. The one that could do a long.
Oh, it's on target. Caught it.
Oh, my word.
Oh. Nicely done.
Oh, wow.
Just roll sixes, it's fine.
Jeez. Well, that didn't reek of desperation at all.
The other game, we've got another game going on tonight in the league, which sounds like Mike's won narrowly.
It did look like it sounded a lot like that.
It's Necromantic beating Norse. Like third against seventh, respectively. Did you enjoy the six plus pass, Rob? Oh, I haven't changed the record thing on here. So mine is. Oh. 2 and 3. Fine. Record 0, 1 and 5, I think, isn't it? Okay. There's going to be a lot of improvising going on here. Fen's going to be a problem. Maybe I should be moving the other guy. To guard there. There. Let's try that. Oh, okay. I've got two turns.
Oh, that makes a big difference.
Okay then. Let's do this at first. One move on. Nothing. Two, four, five.
Oh, this one's going to hurt.
No, I don't know. It's only a card guy. Yeah, four. Maybe three. Good. No, a double one there.
That is very unfortunate.
Yeah. Oops. Intercepting?
I don't know how to intercept.
Oh, just choose someone.
Oh.
You need you basically need a six anyway, and he's got safe throw, so I can try and ignore it.
Yeah.
Right. 2+ to score, have a reroll.
Hey. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, you just pick someone. It highlights the people who can do it, and you just choose someone to have a
go. Well that's my fault.
Guys, to an octel. Let's roll some 10 plates.
Definitely been an interesting first half, especially the end.
Been a loads going on, yeah. All the scores came late. Riot helped.
Yeah.
Oh no!
That's not one of mine. Ooh, 10 plays 10. That's fair. That's fair now. I've got plus one fame. That's where. Six plus one against four. Oh, that's a bit of a shy kick. So that ball was not safe. No.
Ooh, that's not good.
Okay.
Ooh.
Oh,
not good either.
Come on.
Oh, it'll be fine.
Yeah, it would.
Agility 4 ones are all over there. used a mirror on the other, which is annoying. So I can't go for it away, really. To cover this guy in goblins. No, I shouldn't have pushed him there. He's in the way. Tackle. Okay. On the break. Another foul. Oh. Got in there first. Thank you. You know what? Poke it. Let's go. It's got agility 4. You must be able to catch it.
Cool. Shh. Got to.
Just bang it in.
Oh, nice. Very well done.
Get my knockout back. I do, yeah. 11 players. Okay. What's up going over there? 4. Oh.
Oh.
Long match. 2 riots.
It appears very much so, I guess.
Yeah, you dodge. Well, tackle him. Oh, it's his first game. First game in your
kingdom. Wow, I think that's the first time I've had this season I've managed a death. Oh no, did I kill one of Mike's?
Ah, oh well. That's ball.
I shouldn't have put in there. Rubbish.
Ooh. Come on. There we go. He's doing.
Oh,
sent off. Free. He'll be fine. My favourite kind of injury.
Yep, pretty well for that one.
That's what they're for. The Strat has a niggling injury. Right, he's right this time.
Yeah, that was asking for too much.
Hmm. We're not using much of the pitch at the moment, are we?
No. Rubbish, I should have pressed blitz. That's
what I was wondering if that was what was going on there. Get my guard free. That's what I want. Not really. My goblins is good at dodging. Bear in there and send off. Oh, dump off. Wonder what's going on. Cool tip.
Not sure that's going to help me as much as I want it to. We could use block there. I don't know if you look at a position or something. Yeah. Yes, strangely enough. It's not going to work, though, is it?
Yeah, got it.
Oh, oh. Hello. Too close to the touchline, though.
Nope.
Oh, nice.
Can't get the assist I wanted to. Sending it in there, which means he's getting served. Oh, it's still up to me.
Sure.
Just stay there.
Mouse.
I haven't got block.
Oh, you melon. Oh, keep pressing the...
Yeah, again, we're both down here because you've got block and I haven't. Otherwise, it's just a push. Points for that blitzer.
Oh,
be fine.
Yeah, deserve that. Idiot.
No. James is here dropping another casual Wagwan into the chat.
Always like.
He's just so down with the youth. Nearing the end, and I'm 2-1 up still. See if I can get a third.
I think you're going to get a third if I don't pull this one off. I think you should get the third.
Forgot to roll sixes. Like you did earlier.
I think I run my luck out earlier.
Blam that one. Nope. Okay, oh, you got dodge. I need you away from the blitz, so most importantly, but let's try that. Oh no, have I got in my way? Oh, I've added a go for it. Okay. Just kept it out of the way. Ooh.
Oh, that'll do it. Lovely.
No, it still can't catch it. Just given to him. Oh no, you still got a turn left.
Yeah, I got a turn and I got all.
Didn't account for that for some reason. Okay. Wasn't that bad, it was just a fouled handoff. When was your game, James? Are you playing next week now? If you dodge out left first, it'll be a 3+. Rather than getting to like an empty square.
And then
it's 4+ to get the ball and you have to dodge away from the tackle guy. Get your dodge
I've got no other choice to just try and just pick up the ball somewhere.
Got the ball. He's used dodge already, so that doesn't matter that he's got tackle.
Yeah, that'll be it.
No good. Well, 2-1.
Oh, cheers, Glenn. Really appreciate that one.
Oh, thanks, Tim. One for the winnings. Reroll to a 1. Still no troll.
How far are you short from the troll?
50k. A 6 would have got it. Not a great MVP. Oh, you've got a lineman level. Oh, your lineman are level.
Yeah.
Have you got any left with that? At Lulu?
I think he's the only one.
Yeah, he had a lot more of the ball. Even on block succeeded. I've got more armor 7 than Stunty, I suppose. We'll count for those. killed a goblin. We had a dead goblin tonight.
Yeah, I think that's the best rolling I've had all season.
In the second half, anyway. It took ages to get any removals, didn't it?
Yeah.
Don't think I had any one level. Yeah, pickups are good. It's pretty good. Right. I'm pretty sure I didn't have any one level.
I think I've got just a one. Ooh. Let's have a look.
Yeah, no one. Yeah, was it leveled? Oh, that lineman, the MVP, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, he's the only one that's gone up. Let's have a look. See what he'll go up by. Oh, no, just a five.
Normal.
Yeah. I'm just going to give him block.
Keeping it safe.
Yeah.
We had. I can afford another goblin if I want. And I did have one die, so. I might think about it next game. We'll see who knows who I'm against. Actually, if I sneak it to fourth and I'm playing Dan in the playoffs, then. I might want all the inducements I can get rather than another goblin. So I might see quite who my possibly. Opponent ends up to be ends up being. What's the standings now? I think put us in yet for those. Yeah, that's probably up to fourth, but yeah, so undead are playing the Khemri. And there's men playing these Bretonnians. So, you know, they were sort of the top two going into this week. We had another match tonight, didn't we? Which finished 2-1 to Mike.
Yeah.
Oh, everyone was close to that. Anyone died? Look, anyone died. Yeah, fairly even on injuries. Oh, the loss actually inflicted more. I don't know, I drew with Dan last week. I was quite pleased with that. Although I did get battered. I did have two players die, including the troll. But I killed a Tomb Guardian, so you know, everyone's a winner, except Dan.
That's definitely me. No wins this season.
It was in the end. Okay, let's move those records off the screen. In the way now.
Oh.
Sure if either of these teams leveled anywhere. Oh yeah, Mike said he got a movement ghoul and his guard zombie got block. Yes, he's got a movement 8 shorthand ghoul now.
That's going to be dangerous.
3 movement 8 players with the werewolves as well. And the Norse team. They've got Berserker missing next game. That's probably their worst injury, it looks like. Oh, and off wearing a picks up Mighty Blow. I think that's new.
Oh, that's...
Oh, and a Berserker picks up Mighty Blow. Also new. Pretty sure they weren't there last week. Yes, I blocked Mighty Blow off wearing. That's good. I think everyone else was there. Yeah. Then I don't know. We do at the end of these is we go and find someone else playing Blood Bowl and then send anyone watching over to them. It looks like Rick Reckless is still on. Let's pop him on. Go and say hello. Alright, thanks for coming in, James. Rick Reckless is on nice and late. So head over there. He's playing Necromantic. Interesting. So there's a good player playing Necromantic if anyone wants to go over there and let's go.